챕터 23인 재회는 포로로 잡혀간 쉐이퍼를 만나는 것과 샴발라로 가는 입구를 찾는 내용으로 구성되어 있는데요. 저가의 수많은 총격전과 샴발라로 가는 입구를 찾기 위한 퍼즐로 구성된 챕터입니다.
No, it's okay. We're here. You are right about what? Everything you touch does turn to shit. All right, come on, we're gonna get you out of here. No, what do we do? Did you find my expedition? Yes, I found them. You understand what I had to do? Yes.
If they had found the stone, it would have changed the course of history.
Easy, easy.
He took the dagger.
I know.
He's gone to the tower. You have to stop him.
Try not to move.
This monastery hides the secret path to Shambhala. You must get the dagger back, find the secret path, and destroy the stone before he gets his hands on it. Drake, you have to believe. Oh.
Schaefer.
Oh, Nate. We can't just leave him.
What choice do we have? You heard him.
Do you think all this really could be true?
I don't know. But he believed it. That's enough for me. Okay.
I think we should split up.
What?
No, listen. I'll go scope out the secret entrance thing, and you go to the tower and figure out how to get that dagger back.
Yeah, all right. Just keep your head down and stay in radio contact.
Yeah, okay.
Good luck.
The tower.
What the hell are they shooting at?
Stand your ground!
Fire! Oh my God! Watch the roof bump!
Ah! another one of them.
Perfect.
That's what I'm talking about. Perfect.
Nate, there's something strange going on over here. There's some sort of animals.
Yeah, I probably should have warned you about them.
Warned me? Wait, you knew about these things? When were you planning on telling me?
Just lay low and stay out of their way.
Apart.
They went that way!
What the hell are those things?
Finally, the tower.
Tired of your excuses.
Look, give me some more time. That's all I'm asking.
I have given you enough time. I have brought you the dagger. Now, where is the gate to Shambhala?
Look, Zoran, we know...
I have not come this far to be thwarted by your incompetence.
We know the answer is somewhere in this room. We just have to find it.
Meanwhile, Drake remains just one step behind you. I clearly hired the wrong man for the job.
What an asshole.
I'll try to smooth things over with him. Just stay here. See what you can work out.
That belongs to me.
Nate? Get out of here.
Give me the dagger.
They'll be here any
Chloe,
minute.
Chloe, don't make me take it from you.
How am I supposed to explain where it's gone?
Well, you'll think of something. You always do.
Just do one thing for me. Take that son of a bitch down.
Looking for. Wait a minute, this all looks familiar. Bet I could move these things. Huh. All right. What's next?
Where's Sully when you need him? That should do it. Oh, shit. More? Okay, I've seen these symbols before. Each one is matched with a color, just like the creatures. Oh. Three-sided, just like the dagger. Elena, can you hear me?
Yeah.
I think I just found the secret entrance.
Really?
Yeah. You see the base of the cliff with all the statues?
Uh-huh.
Meet me there.
You got it. I'm on my way.
Elena, you there?
Yeah. I'm over here. I can see you.
What the hell are those guys doing?
Looks like they're pulling the statues down to find that secret entrance.
Yeah, well, the geniuses are right on top of it. Well, here goes nothing.
Okay. I'm ready when you are.
See ya.
Search the entire area.
Oh, shit.
Love of God.
Wait, so where's the secret entrance?
Right here. This is it. I knew it. Here, help me push.
Okay. Put your back into it.
Nag, nag, nag.
Hidden right in plain sight.
Come on, this way. I think there might be a quick way down over here.
At least it's keeping him busy.
You see that?
Stay back. Get down!
You're dead, Drake!
Okay.
I see him!
They're rappelling down that wall!
I see them!
Thanks for the rope, boys. Hope there's nothing scary at the top. All right, it's all clear. Come on. We're getting close, I know it. There's some doors up here. I need your help.
Okay.
All right. Go.
'Cause I don't give a fuck what you say. Yeah, I'ma do shit my way. So you can go kick rocks, I'ma stack bricks up, build what I want to make.
Yo, I got a lot of shit to say, so I'ma do this every day. I'll be writing things until I'm fucking buried in my grave.